been a while since I battled with these mics and shit. Quoted my mind and scribbled what I like and shit. It's kinda strange how I'm holding my ways. I'm in a daze, getting older my age. I'm getting grays as I'm folding my page. Marking my spot, flipping to some other shit. International now and I'm loving it. Give me 5 weeks in Ghana, chicks will wanna marry a nigga. No sex, no figures, I bagged her off a conversation. I'm going back and though, Cali was the shit. Ghana's where it's at. I really can't describe it in a rhyme so intense. It's kinda like I got a seventh sense. And if I had no tongue, could you tell me about taste? Picture that. Could you help me picture that? If I didn't have eyes, I could only hear for vision. Could only hear your vision. Could you paint a picture? Cause I would listen if it's visionary. If you had what I was missing, I would listen. I would listen if it's visionary. It's getting scary cause I'm feeling my strength. Learning my fight, using my time. Glowing, channeling or crying to the speaker. My grinding session is like a blessing cause it's not work to me. I'm like Hercules, but can I make a dollar out of cents? Knife, could you harmonize my experience? If I had no ears and I could only see the people's actions, could their laughing and dancing become closed captions? Picture that shit. If you could move the crowd to the point where I could hear it when I feel it, then I would listen. And I would set aside the time to picture that if I could hear it when I feel it. If you could paint a picture as they received the beat, if they react and spoke back to me, shit, then I would pay attention. I would take the time to take a picture. I take a picture cause it's visionary. If I could paint a picture full of colorful scripts that describe my experiences. Yo, if now you could paint a picture harmonizing my mind into a vibe so the crowd can see the image. Yo, if we could paint a picture full of pressure and time that's so intense you can hear it when you hear it. Would you pay attention? Cause if you would, then I would paint a picture to give a gift to other visionaries. The world is tuned in to the kids, looking at our lives. Can they feel the way we live? Can a CD or TV put you on the block in crack spots? Running from cops, from watching cops. If you never had shit, could you really feel the problems of stardom? All the pain and fast riches, trying to maintain in the presence of fast women, drugs and peer pressure. Who could feel the stress from the pleasure? Or when Lennox Lewis threw his jab, keeping his distance. Who could relate to Mike trying to be persistent? Get inside the defense and do work. Fatigue from the punches leaning on him like the sun beaming on him. Only those who felt could step out of themselves to empathize or sympathize. And if I can't, who am I to criticize? So don't try to judge and compare me. Just see me through the eyes of a visionary. If I could paint a picture full of colorful scripts that describe my experiences. Yo, if Nike could paint a picture harmonizing my mind into a vibe so the crowd can see the image. Yo, if we could paint a picture full of pressure and time that's so intense you can hear it when you hear it. Would you pay attention? Cause if you would, then I would paint a picture to give a gift to other visionaries. Yeah.